You know, way before Justin Herbert, there was this guy. His name? Stan Humphries. And he was the Chargers quarterback during the 90s. A sixth round pick out of La Monroe. He spent 8 years in the league, most notably with San Diego. And he had a great connection with wide receiver Anthony Miller, leading them to multiple winning seasons, including a 1994 Super Bowl appearance. Stan Humphries. Now he was nice.